রাধা, কদম গাছে উঠিয়া আসে কানু হারাম দাদা মাহে তয় জলে না যায়ো মাই হে কলহঙ্কিনী রাধা।
কলকাতা, the city of joy. From every pulse of the people, it can be felt. While we gallop into the 21st century, Kolkata has still retained its charm, which can be found in many places such as Esplanade, known over the years as Dharamtala. Esplanade has a soul of its own, and its unique way, it connects to every Kolkatan. This place is always filled with different kinds of people, the simple reason being it associates with the needs of all kinds of people.
Metrogoli. Metrogoli is Esplanade ekta puro naam. To apnara ei metrogoli ke kibhabe dekhen? Ekhane to apnara byabshay. Ekhane apnara metrogoli ke kibhabe dekhen? Ekhane kiram bhir bhar ta?
Ekhane bhaloi bhir bhar ta hoy. Sale o bhalo ache. Amra aaj theke nei komse kom 20 22 bochor hoye gelo. Sale bhaloi ache. Na rokomer lok ekhane ase marketing kore. নামও আছে।
আচ্ছা, এখানে আরেকটা যা জানি যে বিভিন্ন ফরেনাররা যখন এখানে আসে তারাও এখানে অনেক সময় জুতো কিনতে আসে, তো আপনাদের মানে এক্সপিরিয়েন্স কেমন এখানকার মার্কেটিং?
ভালো এক্সপিরিয়েন্স, ফরেনার কেন, আপনি সব জায়গা থেকেই আসে, লোক আসছে মার্কেটিং করছে, পারচেজিং করছে, সবাই বেটারই বলে আর কিছু।
দো দে আর বানস অ্যান্ড র্যালিস, দ্য ওনলি ফ্যাক্ট দ্যাট রিমেইনস ইজ দ্যাট নো ওয়ান লিভস প্ল্যানেট ডিসঅ্যাপয়েন্টেড। ফ্রম লিপ স্ম্যাকিং ফাস্ট ফুড to old shops like Anarkali, Chitta Babu Dokan, Onadir Moglai Porotha, to music for young or old in symphony, or shopping, or simply walking on the pavements of the Grand Hotel or Metro Cinema, this place has it all.
I am from Spain. My hotel is in Saddle Street. I sometimes eating the
Chinese food.
A lot of very, very good. Promise, very, very good.
And standing above them is New Market, which is the heart of Kolkata, which really defines Esplanade. This place also provides livelihood to hundreds of hawkers who also add to the vibrance of the place. Esplanade, though, can be described as a variety of contrasting cultures, enhancing its charm, which will always be increasing.
Esplanade Ashi because it's a good place to hang out with friends, and there's a huge range of foods you can get over here. So this is the best and cheapest place where we can get so much of foods, and obviously a good place for adda.
Though the advent of life like KFC, Big Bazaar, City Mart and Shira Market has enhanced its glamour, it has taken some negative toll too, with the closing down of some famous places like Chaplin Cinema Hall.
हार्ट ऑफ द सिटी और सब कुछ मिलता है, बड़ी बड़ी मार्केटें हैं, सब कुछ है, तो यहाँ पे आके फिर यहाँ से फिर फर्दर और शॉपिंग कहीं जाने के लिए आप यहाँ से सिटी सेंटर जाने के लिए या फोरम जाना है आप जा सकते
हैं।
Be it bunking schools or watching English movies, buying shoes from Benedict Street, or just hopping around Hog Market with some Bhelpuri and some famous Rasagullas of KC Das, the romance with Esplanade is like a never-ending raga. While generations keep passing by, there are certain people who have spent their life here. They have seen it all and have lived to tell the days. The world is gradually changing, but there are certain things which stays unchanged, while the outer shell keeps changing its colors. Esplanade is one such place which will never lose its vibrant colors, ambience and the diverse cultures which has been lived on decade after decade. While the day fades into the dark and all the hustle and bustle slowly comes to a halt, this place will always be alive with all the pomp and grandeur it has, and it gets ready for yet another day of fun and frolic.